Diedrich IR 12 dropped off the back of the trailer.